tells us that things can really move forward very fast from here, hopefully?
Well, I think this is a very important initiative, and this shows that India and Pakistan are willing to live like normal neighbors, where the leaders can move across in an informal manner, talk to each other like good neighbors. So that is a good beginning, but I think that there would be some more substantive content also.
Certainly.
To these talks, and hopefully it will lead to better relationship in future.
Certainly. Just stay on the line with us. We're getting some fresh pictures now from another venue, fairly festive looking venue here in Lahore. Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif and Prime Minister Modi walking side by side, meeting a lot of other people, shaking hands, and now just walking through to presumably where they will have that one-to-one meeting. These are live pictures that we're getting you from Lahore, courtesy one of their networks. And you can see some sort of a formal setting over here where perhaps talks will take place, apart from the photo ops. Let me remind you that Prime Minister Modi landed in Lahore from Kabul just a short while back. He was received at the tarmac of the airport.
इस मौके पर भारतीय वजीर आजम का आना यकीनन एक मेहमान की हैसियत भी रखता है, और साथ ही साथ ताल्लुकात, जो कि भारत और पाकिस्तान के ताल्लुकात की बात अगर हम करें तो उनको आगे बढ़ाने के लिए मुलाकात अहम करार दी जा रही है। और रीसेंट अभी तक हम जो भी डेवलपमेंट देख रहे हैं उसमें यकीनन बहुत जल्दी जल्दी पाकिस्तान और भारत के रहनुमाओं के दरमियान ऐसी मुलाकातें हो रही हैं जिनसे यकीनन ताल्लुकात के आगे बढ़ने की पॉजिटिव वे में अगर आगे बढ़ने की बात की जाए तो गलत नहीं होगा।
वफाकी कैबिना के अरकान यहाँ मौजूद हैं, वज़ीर आला पंजाब मियाँ शहबाज शरीफ यहाँ मौजूद हैं। एक नशस्त पर वज़ीर आज़म ने इशारा किया नरेंद्र मोदी साहब को बैठने का, और उसके बाद वज़ीर आज़म खुद भी तशरीफ़ रख चुके हैं। और इस वक्त हमने आपको बताया कि वज़ीर ख़ज़ाना इसहाक़ डार, वज़ीर आला शहबाज शरीफ और दीगर अरकान मौजूद हैं। अब से कुछ देर पहले के मनाज़िर भी साथ साथ हम आपको दिखा रहे हैं, जब वज़ीर आज़म के हमराह हेलीपैड के बाद हेलीपैड से घर तक वज़ीर आज़म की गाड़ी में वज़ीर आज़म नरेंद्र मोदी पहुंचे हैं। उससे पहले हेलीकॉप्टर के जरिए अलामा इकबाल इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट से जाती उमरा रायबंद फार्म हाउस में इनका हेलीकॉप्टर लैंड किया था। इस वक्त वफाकी काबीना के अरकान के अलावा जो घर वाले हैं वो भी मौजूद हैं, और वज़ीर आज़म और वज़ीर पाकिस्तान और वज़ीर आज़म भारत के दरमियान इस वक्त गैर रस्मी गुफ्तगू का सिलसिला जारी है।
सेक्रेटरी खारजा इस वक्त मौजूद हैं, वज़ीर आला पंजाब यहाँ पर मौजूद हैं, वज़ीर ख़ज़ाना इसहाक़ डार यहाँ पर मौजूद हैं, काबीना के दीगर वज़रा भी यहाँ पर मौजूद हैं। इस वक्त ये मुलाकात भारतीय वज़ीर आज़म और मियाँ मोहम्मद नवाज़ शरीफ पाकिस्तान के वज़ीर आज़म के दरमियान जारी है। मनाजर आप देख सकते हैं और खुशगवार माहौल में ये मुलाकात हो रही है। इस वक्त क्या बातें हो रही हैं यकीनन हम भी जानना चाहते हैं, और जैसे हमें पता लगेंगे आप तक पहुँचाएंगे। लेकिन बज़ाहिर जो नज़र आ रहा है वो यही है कि ये मुलाकात एक खुशगवार माहौल में हो रही है। भारतीय हम मनसब के साथ वज़ीर आज़म इंतहाई खुश नजर आ रहे हैं, उनके घर आमद हुई है, और यकीनन मेहमान नवाजी के जो फराइज हैं वो पूरी तरह से अदा किए जा रहे हैं।
हम आपको बताएं कि जिस तरह के हमने आपको बताया कि पाकिस्तान के हमरा पाकिस्तानी वज़ीर आज़म के हमरा वफाकी काबीना के अरकान उनके घर वाले मौजूद हैं, साथ ही भारतीय वज़ीर आज़म नरेंद्र मोदी के साथ मौजूद हैं नेशनल सिक्योरिटी एडवाइज़र अजीत डोवल, सेक्रेटरी खारजा भारत के जयशंकर, और पाकिस्तान में तैनात भारतीय हाई कमिश्नर टी सी राघवन भी इस मौके पर वज़ीर आज़म भारत नरेंद्र मोदी के साथ मौजूद हैं। और इस वक्त हॉल में दोनों रहनुमाओं की मुलाकात जारी है, गैर रस्मी गुफ्तगू का सिलसिला जारी है।
ये मनाजर अब से कुछ देर पहले के, जब भारतीय हम मनसब तशरीफ लाए हैं जाती उमरा में वज़ीर आज़म या मोहम्मद नवाज शरीफ की रहायशगाह पर, सजावट भी आप देख सकते हैं कितनी खूबसूरत हुई हुई है, और ये सजावट यकीनन मियां नवाज शरीफ की नवासी की शादी की तकरीबात यहाँ जारी हैं उसी सिलसिले में की गई। और आज मेहमान बनकर तशरीफ लाए हैं भारतीय वज़ीर आज़म नरेंद्र मोदी, जिनका इस्तकबाल किया गया। मियां मोहम्मद नवाज शरीफ के साहबजादे इस मौके पर मौजूद थे, वफाकी काबीना के वज़रा यहाँ पर मौजूद थे, और इसके बाद ये मुलाकात अब जाती उमरा में रहायशगाह के अंदर इस वक्त जारी है।
वज़ीर आज़म नवाज शरीफ के इंतहाई करीबी बाएतमाद पुराने साथी कमर ज़मान भी इस मौके पर मौजूद हैं। उन्होंने सबसे
लेट मी ब्रिंग इन शशांक वंस अगेन, फॉर्मर फॉरेन सेक्रेटरी, इंडियन फॉरेन सेक्रेटरी। वी हैव बीन प्लेइंग आउट दिस पिक्चर्स। प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी राइट नाउ इज एट द रेजिडेंस, द फार्म हाउस ऑफ पाकिस्तान प्राइम मिनिस्टर नवाज शरीफ इन लाहौर, दैट्स एट राय विन। दे हैविंग इनफॉर्मल टॉक्स देयर। आवर नेशनल सिक्योरिटी एडवाइजर Ajit Doval is there, and so is our Foreign Secretary S. Jaishankar. But at best, these can be described as informal talks, because it is not only Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif's birthday today, but also his granddaughter is getting married at the same venue where the leaders are present right now and talking. Mr. Shashank, can you hear me?
Yes, please.
Yes, at best, we can call these talks informal, can't we?
Yeah, there will be informal talks only. They can take the formal talks forward.
Yes.
Because it will depend as to how the two prime ministers see things developing between the two countries. So ultimately, they have to take the responsibility for the relationship between our two countries.
Right. But since the occasion is joyous, it's festive, do you think the contentious issues can really be brought up in such an environment, such a milieu?
No.
Not at all.
That then the primary focus would remain on social issues, on bringing about better informal understanding between the two leaders and their families, which is also an important issue. But the point remains that, yes, what we were expecting, that there would be some substantive content, that perhaps may not take place. Because we thought it was only the birthday, but I think apart from birthday, there is also a marriage function. So that is a very important function for the family.
Yes. And perhaps something constructive could be talked about in terms of what could really move the relationship forward between India and Pakistan in the context of perhaps the bilateral, or even in the case of Afghanistan. Would you venture to speculate in that direction?
Well, I can only say that perhaps after discussions in Moscow and in Kabul, our Prime Minister felt that there was a likely change in the attitude within the Pakistani establishment, and it might be worthwhile exploring that change. But that is it. I mean, of course, Prime Ministers can also explore it themselves. They will get a very good feel of the whole scenario. But I think it will take time, because one has to meet at various levels.
Okay.
National security advisors, foreign secretary, and various other levels to see whether really changes are taking place in the Pakistani establishment or not.
Well, certainly. And the entire Pakistani establishment needs to be on board for this, including the Pakistani military. And General Raheel Sharif himself is traveling to Kabul on Sunday to explore possibilities of restarting those peace talks with the Taliban as well.
Yes, that is important, because I think there is a change of the National Director for Intelligence in Kabul, because he was not very sure whether they could go along with the Pakistanis in a kind of exchange of intelligence information. So let us see. I mean, I'm quite sure that the Pakistanis must be also under pressure to deliver and to see that Taliban really behave.
Just stay on the line a little while longer with us, sir. I'm also joined by my colleague and our correspondent Sudhakar Das, who tracks the Prime Minister's office closely over here in New Delhi. Sudhakar, what are you hearing about this meeting? We saw Prime Minister Modi land in Lahore, being greeted, hugged there by Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif, and then they moved to a helicopter, and then now they are having informal talks at his farmhouse in Lahore at Rai Wind, where a wedding is also taking place.
जी बिल्कुल गौतम, तस्वीरें तो बहुत सुंदर वहां से आ रही हैं, जो कुछ भी तस्वीरें हमने देखी। और सुशांत जी बिल्कुल ठीक कह रहे थे कि एक सामाजिक मौका है, घर में जब शादी का माहौल है, आज प्रधानमंत्री नवाज शरीफ का जन्मदिन है, उनके निमंत्रण पे पीएम मोदी लाहौर पहुंचे हैं। और तो जाहिर तौर पे शुभकामनाएं देने का, विश करने का, और परिवार में जो कुछ कार्यक्रम है उन लोगों को भी विश करने का ये एक मौका जरूर रहेगा। लेकिन इस तरह की मुलाकातें अपना असर जरूर छोड़ती हैं, चाहे किसी भी रूप में हो, किसी सोशल गैदरिंग में हो, पॉलिटिकल गैदरिंग में हो, अंतर्राष्ट्रीय मंच हो, एक असर जरूर छोड़ती है। और इस मौके का इस्तेमाल भारत और पाकिस्तान दोनों का नेतृत्व जरूर करेगा, जो एक मैच्योरिटी पिछले कई महीनों में दिखाई दे रही है दोनों मुल्कों के बीच, ये उम्मीद जरूर लगाई जा सकती है। लेकिन आज का मौका तो एसेंशियली जो बर्थडे विश कम करने का मौका था, या शादी के समारोह में, और नवाज शरीफ की माता जी उन्होंने भी पीएम मोदी से मिलने की ख्वाहिश जारी की थी, तो ये ख्वाहिशें पूरी करने का ये एक मौका जरूर रहेगा।
बिल्कुल, it does seem that it is essentially a goodwill visit where some informal talks are taking place. It's a joyous occasion, it's Christmas, it's Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif's birthday, there's a wedding taking place in the family at his residence where the two prime ministers are in fact meeting right now. One really can't expect substantive talks or the contentious issues to figure in such talks. It's not really the occasion for it, but it can be hoped, it certainly can be hoped that some constructive talks will take place, which will have a positive bearing on the next meeting that will take place between Indian and Pakistani officials to take formal talks forward. We have joining on the phone line Ajay Kaul with us, editor PTI. Ajay, what do you make of this particular meeting, an informal meeting which is taking place right now as we speak at the farmhouse of Nawaz Sharif, Pakistan's Prime Minister? Prime Minister Modi sitting across from him at his home, where not only it's Prime Minister Sharif's birthday, but also a wedding taking place in the family.
See, the informal setting is very important in actually developing the relationship between the personal relationship between the two leaders. And I feel it's a huge benefit for the bilateral and diplomatic ties if the leaders have good equation between themselves, good equation, good chemistry between themselves. It gives a boost, and it makes many other things easy in the diplomatic ties, like if you have to solve certain issues, and if the directive comes from the top and officials follow it, or maybe down the line. So the setting is very beneficial for the future, maybe for the future of the ties, I feel like that.
Well, certainly meeting each other warmly can lead to building up of trust between leaders of two countries, and trust is very important between two neighbors, especially who have as checkered a past as India and Pakistan. Do you think that is something that might be beneficial in the coming days?
Correct, as you said, that the trust has been the major victim in India-Pakistan relations. There have been, the trust deficit between the two countries is the major factor which has kept, the two countries from building on the ties. And if the trust deficit is breached, it will set so many other things in the right direction.
Yes.
And as today's visit by Prime Minister, Indian Prime Minister Pakistan is, I see it as a major confidence building measure in itself, because Pakistan has been, so many Pakistan prime ministers have come to India over the last, since Vajpayee visited Pakistan in January 2004, but no Indian prime minister has gone there. And Pakistan has had this complaint that no Indian prime minister is coming here, and they should come, some prime minister should come. So in that context, Indian prime minister going there, whatever be the excuse, whatever be the pretext, it may have been sudden, it may not have substantive topics on the table, but the symbolism is huge. That I think will give a push to the relationships.
Well, certainly, just stay on the line with us. Let me remind our viewers, the pictures that they're seeing are, well, it's never really happened before as far as Indian-Pakistan relations are concerned. This is the farmhouse of Pakistani Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif in Lahore, Raiwind, where Prime Minister Modi and Prime Minister Sharif are holding informal talks. There are officials on the side especially on the Indian side. Ajit Doval is there, our National Security Advisor. Our Foreign Secretary is also there. It's Jay Shankar. But on the other side, there are representatives from Pakistan's provincial Punjab government. Some of them are in the Sharif family itself. And essentially family members, because it's not only Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif's birthday today, there's also a wedding taking place in the family, which explains how festive his residence is looking with all those lights put up as well. And Prime Minister Modi has met and greeted both members of family and of the Pakistani government, both in Islamabad and in the Punjab province of Pakistan. And right now, informal talks being held between the two.